There you have it, folks. Workout in jeans, workout in normal clothes. You can work out anywhere, anytime. We want to get something in. You know, doing some shadow boxing. Moving around, work on footwork, combination drills. You know, trying to get the blood pumping this morning. Shadow boxing is a great deal, even in jeans. You know, you don't have to have a gi training, because pretty much when you train or use techniques, you're never going to really be in a gi. You know, you're going to be in normal clothing. That's the reason why I always try to do kicks in normal clothing. You know, work on different drills. It's moving around. Shadow boxing is a good workout. Helps you work on agility. It helps you have that mindset. Helps you have that mental focus on what your goals are. And me, it's like I'm just making up combos as I go along. And I'm not even using no timer. Usually I use an interval timer, but I'm just kind of just messing around here, just having fun, just enjoying myself, just doing a little training this afternoon before I go eat. But yeah, you know, shadow boxing is one of the best tools to really get into shape. You know, even if it's in boxing, you know, if you can't do kicks, you can use your hands. That's what I love about martial arts, you know. You can be creative in the art of combat. You know, add some kicks. Almost the punches. You know, mix the combinations up as you go along. Be creative. Imagine that you're fighting a real opponent, you know, trying to hurt you. Weave. Use a little bit of head movement from boxing. Walking. Trapping. You Now mix it up. Add a little bit of head buzz. Boom, 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 boom. Now with the elbows. Now if you're doing martial arts for the streets, you know you gotta be street ready. Shadow boxing is not a hard workout, you know, you just gotta stay with it, stay with it. Imagine that. Imagine it kind of like a dance. But you're not dancing. Imagine that it was a dance. But you're not dancing. You're fighting. The footwork, you know, you gotta get used to moving around side to side. Switching stance. You know, traditional. You know, be creative. You don't have to have a black belt. You don't have to have a black belt to be creative. Just get out there and train. Get out there and stay active. Even if it's just for 10 minutes, 20 minutes, it's still beneficial. You know, just stay moving. Stay moving. Be active. You know. Stay in shape. Stay in shape. Be motivated for the New Year's goals of resolutions. Because I'm always hungry for training. It don't matter. What it is that you do, as long as you stay in shape. Stay in shape. Be fit. You know, be creative. And your workouts. You know, that's the whole thing about being martial arts. You gotta learn to be creative. When you don't have a partner and self to train with, you know, you can do drills. And you really don't need a punching bag to work on combinations. You know, you can get stronger in the air, but you can't really feel assistance without a punching bag to hit something. You know, you can do the technique as a drill. You know? You know, do simple stuff like that, you know, in the air, if you don't have a punching bag. But, don't have a punching bag, you know, you can always go to the nearest tree, get some gloves, hit on the tree, you know, protect your hands when you're hitting the tree. That's, you know, when I didn't have a bag, that's what I usually did. I wrap my hands up, and then I put gloves on. You know, let's be working around the tree just on the boxing and, you know, getting my punches strong on hitting because it wasn't a movable target. I was a movable opponent around the tree. So, yeah, just, you know, be creative. You know, use your environments to train. And that's all I gotta say. Except Raw Combat, except McDonald 4. Signing out, signing off, train hard, train smart, always be creative. This is what combat's about, because, you know, you're never going to be in a gi. You're always going to be in normal clothes when you're being attacked by any villain on the street or any perp. So all my stuff that I teach on my videos, it works. So just stay tuned for the next video. Hit that like, hit subscribe, hit the bell notification. You'll get all my videos and stay tuned.